My dear friends, my name is Tiger Santosh Nair, and as I've always promised you that I will bring a business solution capsule to you every Friday. Today's topic is how to make the best of today. I have this wonderful vision card in front of me, and the first page of my vision card is a manifesto. And if you see what is written in the manifesto, the first line is, today is a beautiful day, a wonderful day to say goodbye to the old ways of doing things. Yes, today is a beautiful day, a wonderful day to say goodbye to the old ways of doing things, the old ways of selling, the old ways of marketing, the old ways of supply chain management, the old ways of manufacturing, the old ways of research and development, the old ways of engaging, managing, leading, and the old ways of running your show. Say goodbye to the old ways of doing things. Today is a beautiful day. And therefore, I always say that the past, you cannot do anything about the past, because the past is, you know, already gone. It is gone. The future is a fantasy. God knows what will happen in the future. And therefore, the only thing that you and I can protect is our today. So when today comes, which is today, right now, today, say goodbye to the old ways of doing things. Say goodbye to the ways in which you had dressed up yourself. Say goodbye to the systems and processes that you have been following till now. Say goodbye to the management techniques and leadership philosophies and HR philosophies that you've been practicing, say, till today. You know, every today is a wonderful building block for the future. So don't worry about the future, just take care of your today. Today, do something unique. Today, do something absolutely out of the world. Today, do something that you've never done in the past. Say goodbye to the old ways of doing things. So when you do something new in sales, in marketing, in HR, in supply chain, in IT, in finance, in, you know, in manufacturing, in all the possible departments, you know, in IT and every other department, when you say goodbye to the old ways of doing things, you have created something beautiful. So when tomorrow comes, that's the next 24 hours. So you've taken care of today now, which is the 24 hours. Now when tomorrow comes, that is it today. Now tomorrow when it comes, that is it today. That 24 hours, do something absolutely mind-blowing, awesome, out of the world. Unbelievable kind of stuff. So you've taken care of that 24 hours and build a beautiful future and build a beautiful today. Then when day after tomorrow comes, again, in that day after tomorrow, do something absolutely, you know, magical, awesome, and say goodbye. You know, do some stuff, read something, upgrade yourself, upgrade your people, you know, speak in a new manner, you know, convince people in a new manner, engage in a new manner, bring new products to the marketplace, bring new enthusiasm in your relationship, build new prospects, do something that you've never done before, create value, provide leadership to people, provide confidence, provide creativity to people, make people, you know, guide people, engage people, do something beautiful today. So what has happened? 24 hours today, you've done something out of the world. Then when tomorrow came, 24 hours, you did something absolutely, you know, unbelievable. Then when 24 hours, then day after tomorrow came today, that 24 hours, you did absolutely something out of the world or magical. What have you done? Today plus today plus today plus today plus today, 24 hours plus 24 is equal to a great future. So by taking care of your today, you have actually created a wonderful future. And therefore, find out a better way to fund your organization or get funds for the organization. Find out a better way of investing things or getting people to invest in your company. Find a better way to lead. Find a better way to engage. Find a better way to build human relation. Find a better way to create a new future. Find a new habit. Perform a new habit. Develop a new habit. Form a new habit. Do something that you've never done before. So coming back to the point, today is a beautiful day, a wonderful day to say goodbye to the, you know, to the old ways of doing things. That should be your mantra. Today is a beautiful day, a wonderful day to say goodbye to the old ways of doing things. If this becomes your mantra, you will create the best every day. So how the best is created every day? Just by doing the best every day. And therefore, when you do the best, you have created the best and a wonderful and an absolutely delightful future. And therefore, you need to do something valuable and meaningful every 24 hours. So act now, make the best of it. That's the message that I want to give to you in this Business Solution Capsule. My name is Tiger Santosh Nair, and I hope and I believe and I trust that you will become somebody great and leave a great legacy. All the best. Thank you very much.